the Creality CR10, power switches in the back, put the micro SD card on the side, hit file, choose the file that you want, hit open, and start printing.